try this yourself. It's extremely dangerous. Extremely low frequency. The natural frequency the body is tuned to.